Using Revit, BIM Collaborate Pro, and Navisworks, design and pre-construction professionals can streamline their BIM coordination processes. Before a construction project breaks ground, it is important to identify and resolve clash and constructability issues. In the Model Coordination module, included in both BIM Collaborate and BIM Collaborate Pro, automated clash detection features help you quickly identify coordination issues for models hosted on Autodesk Docs, enabling your project stakeholders to view, manage, and resolve model conflicts. Model coordination allows you to create, assign, and track coordination issues directly from clashes between models, helping you ensure accountability and resolution. The Revit Issues add-in enables you to view and respond to issues created using model coordination directly within the Revit project environment. Once you have reviewed the issue in Revit, you can update its status accordingly in the Issues panel. Updates to issues are immediately reflected in Autodesk Docs. The Coordination Issues for Autodesk Navisworks add-in enables team members to open models in Navisworks directly from a coordination space created in the Model Coordination module of Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro. This ensures all your project stakeholders are working on the same content in Navisworks as in Model Coordination. Your project team can combine the powerful collaboration and coordination features offered by the Autodesk Construction Cloud platform with additional capabilities offered by Navisworks Manage, including advanced clash detection, 4D construction sequencing and visualization, quantification to support 5D cost estimation, and more. Team members can view issues by selecting the Manage Issues icon on the ribbon. Issues created in either the cloud or Navisworks will show up with a pin, a reference image, and issue information on the right-hand pane. The Clash Detective feature in Navisworks supports search sets and predefined or user-defined rules to perform advanced clash detection on more than 50 file formats. Additionally, you can specify clash geometry to include surfaces, lines, and points, set tolerances, and specify clearances to accommodate for unmodeled items and construction tolerances. Similarly to model coordination, Navisworks Manage enables you to review individual clashes in context to help find and resolve conflicts. Now, using this add-in, your Navisworks users can easily create and share issues across the project team, greatly simplifying communications during the model coordination stages of your projects. Once an issue has been addressed or created in Navisworks, your users will see it in Revit and in model coordination. The ability to seamlessly share issues between Autodesk Revit, Navisworks, and BIM Collaborate Pro on the Autodesk Construction Cloud enables the best features of these products to be used in tandem during the coordination stages of your projects, providing a single source of truth for your entire project team.